Right, this is the melody of a medley of how you make Mediterranean vegetables using olive oils, butter. And what I'm going to do next is I've got garlic in olive oil and butter. I'm going to put this on a high heat. Keep watching, guys. There's some tricks here from the masters. In with this double cream like this, straight like this into it. No messing about, don't. As you can see, the cream starts bubbling as you just work it in like this with the garlic and the butter. Herbs already in there. And it's high heating now. As this heats up, what we'll basically do, we're going to put a splash of this across each one of these. It's going to melt into all this, and it's going to go with foil into the oven. And then later on, I'll decide if it's steak, chicken, or whatever. When you see the heat starts picking up on this, it's going to start breaking. That tastes very nice indeed. Nice bit of garlic. Nice little shot there. Mm. See, people just stick these in the oven and buy it from all these stupid places where you can spend £3 or £4, which I've spent like £4, £5, and I'm going to get like two of these out of it. You can see this, look, it's getting all mixing in now beautifully. See the coloration as the butter is rising, the oil's breaking and separating. Keep your hands like moving it along all the time, constantly. Next section is it starts getting really warmer, it's going to start getting a little bit of bubble. What you do then is you just tend to go like this, so roll it like this. Going all the way across in a very, very beautiful, mellowed out way. Look at that. You just look at the bottom of that pan. Absolutely beautiful. Lashings of garlic in there. I mean, put as much garlic as you like it. And all you have to do, after that, basically, have a small one of these. Just mix it in. Look at all these lovely courgettes, aubergines, everything. Just beautifully mix it in. There's no particular method, just basically just give it move so it can just cream into everything and move into everything. Absolutely bang on. And then what we'll do with this is you can see, like, you know, the consistency. You can even have that as raw vegetables without even going in the oven, but as you can see, I'm working on it. So next dish will be what will be the main dish to eat with this beautiful salad melody.